Hi everyone, it's Julie. Well, I'm officially moved out of campus. Most of my stuff is in storage. I made some, I think, lemon cake from a mix. I am currently sitting outside, waiting, just hanging out. Under a covered area by bushes, at a table with my stuff. I don't know where my gloves are. It's cold. I don't want to stand up. I'll lose my blanket. Obviously you can't see it, but if there's a way to, I don't know if there actually is a way to do something. And there's all my stuff. Oof. And there's the lemon pie, lemon cake. Anyway, because it's on selfie mode, you can't really see the mountains or the hillside, but there is snow and there's some patches of frost and snow on the ground. My fingertips are freezing. Go figure. I switched over to my slippers because it is cold. I would say the temperature here in Eastern Oregon is like, mid 20s to early 30s, so around, like at least 30, maybe 32 degrees or less. So it is winter, by the way. Winter has arrived. I'm planning on staying at a friend's house for a few days and hopefully going back west to Western Oregon. At least that side of the state, it might be a little bit warmer, but it might be the same temperature. Never know. Yeah, there's just more job opportunities over there. I'm tired. But I miss my family, and hopefully within the next week or week and a half, before the end of the month, I go home and I just stay there, work, pay off my student loans, whatever, and spend time with my loving nephews, which, I don't know, I may record them, but a lot of my family, as far as I can tell, don't necessarily follow my YouTube endeavors, and most of them won't appear in my videos until much later. So this concludes Vlogmas Day 9. Stay safe wherever you are. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Bye.